I'd growing up being afraid of the ocean, because we have so many fishermen in Iceland that are, you know, taken by the sea. And we grow up hearing stories about how dangerous the ocean is. Waves are always going to be waves, you know, bad waves are bad waves, good waves are good waves. What's different is the surrounding and the temperature, obviously. The cold parts are when you take your clothes off and put the wetsuit on. But that all becomes nothing when you look at the waves and you see it's pumping. You're ready, like, you're willing to do anything to get out there. If the activity is good enough, cold isn't anything that should stop you.